Overseer's log, Charleston Fire Department. Automation used to define life in West Virginia. Now it's the only thing left. These training programs that the responders have set up. How many survivors were running through these? It takes a certain calling to voluntarily run into the middle of a fire. Rescue people. Looks like they kept up that spirit, even as the dangers changed. They must have fought the Scorched up close more than anyone. I need to find out what they knew.